out that this technology works as well as we hope, then one day we could have these machines scattered all through the Great Barrier Reef just over summer and use them for a couple of months to cool down the water and prevent the bleaching. And this might buy us a couple of decades, but at the same time, it's absolutely essential that we reduce our emissions.